We're Clear Cut from Chicago, Illinois. Thanks for coming out, everybody. This song goes like this. I'm just some faded black jeans, never your favorite pair, but I'll do.
Same kind of.
said, no, I swear there's nobody else. There's no plot against you. Song, and I was like, oh dude, fucking Bruce Springsteen punk, that's like not my fucking jam. But then I realized I just wrote one of those shoegazy title fight songs at the end of Floral Green no one likes. Yeah! So I'm a lot better with that.
It works,
it's a lot better. Alright, turn that back on. I usually play in boots and I don't know how to fucking do it now. Alright, this is our single, we got a new record we're working on, slowly. Coming out, it's called Imposter Syndrome. It'll be out next year, full length, with our buddy Justin Yates. This is the first single off of it. It's called Disposable Me. It's for anybody who's been thrown away by another person. It goes like this. I can use a little guitar in my monitor too, please.
a new song. New to you, we've been practicing it. Who here likes Rancid? Cool, because it kind of fucking sounds like that. This song is, it's got a cool kind of title, but I always feel like it sounds like some butt rock song. Because it's called The Scales and the Scorpions, which is two astrological signs on the people in this song. But it sounds like, you know, it's like, this is from our next album, The Scales and the Scorpions, from the album Kiss the Snake. It's some fucking butt rock band from the 80s. Take that if you may. But this song kind of sounds like that, you know. Go with that. Joke being told. This next song is called Acid Rain, features Mr. Manny Trejo on the bass.
Yeah.
guitar and my wedge, please. There's another new one called Hands of the Clock. We're just gonna go into it.